start with some positives. You had that pitch to tie the game there in the eighth inning. What did you see on that pitch there?
Slider.
And do you think you that pitch before that was almost a strikeout? What do you think on that one?
Yeah, it was close. It definitely could have went either way.
Mm-hmm. I know this is a really tough loss for you guys. Yeah. You guys climbed back, but in the end, to lose it. How tough is it to end a season like that?
Yeah, it's tough because we make relationships with everybody on this team. It's tough to say goodbye.
Yeah.
Have it go down the wire like we did. I mean, yeah, we'll all stay close and stay positive.
I know you weren't here for as long as some of the other guys, but what was your experience like being on this team?
It was awesome. Everyone, every single day, comes in and grinds everything out and has a good attitude. And I think when Bourne started, when I wasn't here, they were struggling a little bit. And
yeah.
It just shows how much perseverance everybody on this team has to come through at the end of the stretch. And we were very thin and we made it this far, and I think I'm proud, and I think everyone else should be.
Definitely. How does this kind of compare to your other two seasons with Wareham?
It's kind of the same, same atmosphere. I've always gotten 3 years in a row, I've always gotten to the second round and not after that.
Yeah.
So, but it's all right.
All right, man. Well, congrats.
Thank
it was fun
you.
Watching you play, man.
Thank you very much.